Tonight's our big night.
Gigi, what are you doing? I'm not supposed to see you before the ceremony.
Well, shoot. I guess if watching me beat up Maurice in this beautiful dress didn't jinx our wedding, this definitely put a nail in the marital coffin.
What is actually happening tonight?
I don't know, but that squirrely producer Troy had me sign a bunch of paperwork, which makes me think this might be more than a TV stunt.
I signed some stuff too. You don't think Miz is looking to turn this into some kind of weird, made-for-TV arranged marriage, do you?
I wouldn't put anything past him.
Well, we've managed to make lemonade out of his lemons so far. I say we see where this goes. Besides, you ever see a WWE wedding without a twist?
All right, hubby. Nope. Feels weird.
I kinda like it.
Gross.
I could have sworn Miz promised us a spectacular wedding for the ages. Not sure this is that.
Stop, Saxton. I have been assured the bride and groom wanted an intimate service.
On live television.
I'm no body language expert, but Gigi and the champ don't look too happy about this.
You've never heard of wedding jitters, Cole? Everyone's a critic.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today to celebrate the beauty of love and lifelong commitment.
Where's Brother Love when you need him?
You're booing love and commitment?
They're just jealous.
Before we recite the vows, does anyone here have reason to object to this wedding? Speak now, or forever hold your peace.
You get the sense the WWE Universe is rooting for an interruption here.
Troy, aren't you skipping a couple of things? Isn't there the, ceremonial...
The tying of our hands thing with the ribbons. We still need to do that.
Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins? What is the WWE Women's Champion thinking? This is a sacred ceremony.
You were all waiting for an interruption, weren't you? Let's hear it. You want to see these two goofs go through a Miz's shotgun wedding?
No, nobody wants to see that.
Or do you want to see the hottest, most influential, most fashionable, real couple in WWE renew their vows?
You and Seth already had your moment. The champ and Gigi deserve theirs.
Let's go, preacher man. Get to the vows. I will kiss my groom.
This wasn't part of the plan.
This is a nuptial hijacking.
You are not gonna spoil my TV wedding!
Gigi might have been on the fence, but she's not going to be upstage.
No.
Here we go!
Hell is broken loose! Come on, Troy! Do something!
Security! Somebody!
Not the expensive flowers!
So much for a calm and peaceful ceremony!
The WWE Universal Champion is taking it to Seth Rollins!
It's a war of the brides!
And the grooms, too! We have lost all control here.
No. Into the wedding bower.
Look out, Troy.
This is nuts.
Typical WWE wedding, guys.
I guess the reception's canceled.
Please listen to me. Go to commercial. Go to commercial.
This feels weird in my mouth to say, but thanks.
I'm going to mark today in my calendar. Gigi said thank you.
Stop, or I'll take it back. Putting the WWE Universal Championship on the line to get me a title shot at Mania is kind of a big deal. I appreciate it.
We're partners in crime, right? And nearly married co-hosts.
We really dodged a bullet there. Or actually, more like a missile.
Come on, it wouldn't have been that bad.
I guess. At least my phone wouldn't be getting blown up by Miz right now.
I don't think he cares about the wedding going off the rails. He's more upset we went into business for ourselves with these Mania matches.
Then I guess we better win. I mean, there's no way Miz messes with his golden couple, right?
I'm a champion, and you're about to be one. We'll pretty much dictate all the terms in the world. To Miz, or whoever we need to.
Well, I'm just gonna have to beat Becky Lynch in the middle of that ring.
When WrestleMania is over, we'll be the most powerful duo in WWE.
I like the sound of that.
It's Miz and Mrs.
The following contest is a Miz match challenge. On the way to the ring, the team of The Miz and Maryse.
Miz and Maryse are one of the most dominant pairs the entertainment world has ever seen. In the ring, on TV, on the red carpet, they are always a force to be reckoned with.
They certainly do know how to keep themselves in front of the camera and soak up the spotlight.
No denying that, Maryse and The Miz have made themselves inescapable.
We are graced by the presence of two all-time great competitors.
They inspire each other to be better.
I'm inspired because they are their best when they are at each other's side.
It also makes the cheating a little easier.
I don't know which of these two I can't stand less.
And their opponents, Gigi Dolan and Ricky.
And just listen to that crowd. He's a universal champion who is quickly becoming universally beloved.
More like universally overrated. The fans may adore him now, but let's see how long that love affair lasts.
Is that you? Oh, that is you,
The reins are off, and it is on.
Look how fancy everyone looks for this engagement match.
According to my notes, our GM is actually calling this a Mizzed match challenge.
Not surprised, as The Miz will do anything for publicity, but to exploit someone else's engagement is a bit much.
Congrats to the champ and Gigi. Don't spoil the party, Saxton.
Able to counter.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Arm ringer applied. Top wrist lock, opponent down to one knee.
They're gonna have to try to fight out of this. Body shots connecting.
Into the STO.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Great counter by The Miz. He's one step ahead there.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Pump kick on target. Big boot. Boom.
Dolan gets countered. Oh, what an elbow high in the chin. she capitalize.
Wicked kick to the face. Oh, ouch.
Gigi looking to go airborne.
Look out.
Wow, she lands hard. Face buster. Full impact.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Ouch. Running knee lift. Oh, knee to hands.
That's going to hurt.
From the top.
Nobody home on that. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Good God, didn't need to counter into anything pretty, just a clubbing blow.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Perch.
This superstar's not disqualified.